So finally, breaking news in Lawrence County, a car went off the road and into a family's kitchen. This is Eastbrook Road in Hickory Township. The fire chief says two people were in the kitchen at the time. They were not hurt, but their Great Dane was pinned beneath the car. The dog was injured, but is expected to survive. First responders got the driver out of the car through the back window.